My name is Leila El Ali. I'm the director of Association Najdeh. What is unique with the Shabake is that it is considering all different NGOs working with the different vulnerable civil society organizations in Lebanon, especially those who are working not only with the Lebanese, but also with the Palestinians, with the Syrians, and with other vulnerability groups. This is one of the added values of this project of Shabake. The other added value is that it is really tackling the different layers of resilience, which is working and bringing the capacities not only at the organizational level, but also building the capacities of the civil society and other local NGOs, or putting all of this in relevant with the different stakeholders. At another level, it is considered that this is really for the first time since the Syrian crisis, a project tackling the different components of the resilience to reduce the vulnerability affected by the Syrian crisis. So it is building on the different layers of the different resilience components, talking about service delivering services, and then bringing the capacities not only to the NGOs, but also to the beneficiaries, and advocating for access of the rights for those vulnerable people.